to take place.
Yes.
Expect your deliverance to take place. That's what it was all about. That's why he suffered on the cross. That's why his blood was shed. Without the remission of the, without the shedding of the blood, there's no remission of sin. There's no forgiveness for sin. Eat it, drink it, in faith. Hallelujah.
Okay.
Thank you, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Oh, the blood of Jesus. Commemorating His blood that He shed on the cross. And we all drank together.
Amen.
Found one of four.
Fellowship,
and they can get to meet your family.
Yes. Is it also a service next Sunday? Second service or just dinner?
I guess we didn't really get it all together, so we just gonna have dinner.
Okay.
But we had planned to have a second service, but we're just gonna have dinner.
Amen.
Amen?
Amen.
Praise God.
Thank you.
Just gonna have dinner and fellowship. If you wanna bring your, checkerboard, play the checkerboard game, whatever, during dinner time, whatever games you wanna play, wanna show videos, some good historic videos, bring them. And,
bring the music,
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Absolutely.
All right.
So we wanna thank God.
Thank God.
For our grandchildren.
Amen.
I'm looking for all of you at my house today. My grandchildren, you're invited to come to my house for dinner today.
Oh, how sweet!
Amen.
How about single man?
No.
How about who?
I said great kids.
Anybody. But it's not being in honor of the grandchildren.
Amen.
But grandma, old man, young lady, all of you is welcome.
We thank you for the word of God that we should may be witnesses, and because you have did that for us, Lord, we can do that. So we are witnesses unto the Lord Jesus Christ. We thank you for the song praises. We thank you for the encouraging words from our pastor. We ask you to lead today with these things in your heart, that you should carry them throughout the week. Be blessed and stay blessed as we leave this place, not this site, but let us stay in your presence until we meet again, Lord Jesus. Amen.